Hello and welcome to No Man's Sky's Wild Universe. I am your host, the Long Day Traveler. This is a warning to any Atlanteans in the star system. Be aware that the Gek have found our kind to be a threat. Gek forces have been attempting to incarcerate me at every port of call. I will not be taken so lightly as a common criminal, and I will not release myself to any denizen of this universe. Gek droids have been haunting me all day, and I am becoming fearful for my life. I will take refuge in a cave and hope to evade detection as long as possible. I cannot comprehend why the Gek Supreme Trade Conglomerate would bother with a simple traveler as myself. The cave systems on this planet are quite amazing. So much color to contrast the visual plane. Interesting creatures that live down the deep twilight. I wonder if they even fear my presence.
Without date, storm clearing.
My AI has informed me that the radiation storm is no longer sufficient to block the scans from the Gek ships above. They are probably waiting outside the cave exit with a battle cruiser. Oh my, looks like they are very serious about capturing me for their nefarious plot. I was able to evade detection for an hour till I was spotted by a patrol. What am I charged with, officer? I'm here to hold you up. I think you're gravely unprepared, officer. It is a pity how fine hardware has to go to waste over petty foolishness. What kind of weapon or ecological disaster could have terraformed a lush environment into this arid desert? I must journey back to my ship where I landed and continue the investigation of. What are you, little one? Have you lost your way? Where are your parents? I hear something scuttling about nearby. Maybe it is a mother. Or father, parent? I didn't want to start a war with the wild, as I have already probably done so with the Gek in this system. So I began a calculated retreat to avoid aggravating the protective parent. Large six-legged creatures with such small heads. The fins on the back suggest an aquatic evolution.
Without take, storm clearing. Temperature levels stabilizing.
Those stone-like problems remind me of a video scan of ancient stone statues found in my dimension. The Gek are still watching me, but have not deemed it worthy to try and arrest me again. Whatever travesties the Gek are perpetrating on this beautiful world must be uncovered. Finally, almost back at my ship. Only a few more hundred meters to go. Then I can find the truth. What a beautiful planet this is. I hope I can decipher the secret that the Geks are trying to hide from me. I am on my way to visit with my two friends, Nada and Polo. They operate a device called Anomaly. Nada is a Corvax individualist, and Polo is a Gek researcher. They are like librarians in my dimension. In the heart of the Anomaly device lies the Codex of the Travelers, a repository of all our discoveries. I will attempt to interface with this knowledge and procure the answers I seek. At least, I hope I will. This has been No Man's Sky's Wild Universe. Join us next time as we explore more of No Man's Sky. This is the Long Dead Traveler, signing out for now. Thank you for watching. See you again soon. Funding provided by Long Dead Travelers Insurance. Don't leave the galaxy without it.